everyone, I'm the Game Beaver. Welcome back to another episode of Jurassic World the Game. And today, we're doing some thingies. I think not too long after I did the last video, which was yesterday, when I recorded it, another thing comes out today. And that is the Geosaurus. And I'm really looking forward because I think I might have seen a glimpse of Geosaur level 40. And plus, I've wanted Geosaur for a while now. So, like, it looks awesome at level 40. I think it's red, a bit like the one from Jurassic Park Builder. And it's always nice to see some creatures, I was going to say dinosaurs, come back from Jurassic Park Builder. And also, it says, World Event Boss, the Wrath of Mega... Oh, he's over! Check your results. What? 4 billion. Is that it? Complete! Stop the... So, did we stop it, or did it just... No. Goal not reached. Oh, okay. Thank you, Ludia. That's impressive. Not only is our goal not reached, but it only says we got 4 billion for the global target, which is wrong, because I'm pretty sure we were on 23 billion last time I looked. And in red text, goal not reached. It's like, look what you could have won, but you didn't, because you failed. Did it just like, it just went like a red light, like, nah. Oh, that sucks. Ooh, I was going to say, quickly get it! But it's obviously that's the now loading texture. If there's like a pack that it hasn't loaded, that's the sort of temporary thing. I don't know if that's ever going to become a thing. Hopefully it will. Oh, GATORAID is level 40. Awesome.
Dun dun.
Oh, yeah. So this is the first time we got level 40 GATORAID. Oh, it looks great. Oh, God. Sorry about that, guys. I pulled the iPad towards me. And, kind of, well, the way it's sort of set up is that it's, like, on a stand, and when I pulled it towards me, it fell down, and when it fell down, the connection was broken. And I never like continuing, because this is the start of the video, we got loads of things to do, so I had to restart, so we're okay now. But let's see just how much health and how much attack this thing has at level 40. Wow, 1,200 health! That seems really good! I know Skeletor level 20, and that's a hybrid super rare, has 800 health. So GATORAID, wow, looks awesome. And the final one, done. So 1,245 health, and 209. I think it's mostly health, this guy. Because I feel like Mortin had more health than that. I'm pretty sure. So, well, that's that done. That's cool. That's cool. That's one thing I wanted to do. Oh yeah, that's right, because I put these in this morning, because I knew that I wasn't going to be recording for a while. So, I thought I'd put these guys in. So we have another maggot mouth after I sold... Oh no, that's Zing Zing Bajin, that's right, but I think we have, like, 6 of them now. And that's another rage. Oh, wow, we're full on rage? 650 DNA, fantastic. But, are we really? Yeah, we are full of rage, awesome. And the battle events we have, what lies beneath, which is the Geosaur, which is we're definitely going to get. And of course we're fine. Jesus, those guys. We have the VIP event, which again is only going to give you 500 VIP points. But, you know what they've done this time? This time you have to have 6. You have to do this 6 goddamn times. Hopefully we win some VIP points. I'm hoping. We also have a common pack, which also has a... What's with everything in Indominus Rex? Did this happen? No, this one didn't. Okay, we're gonna do this one. We're gonna do the VIP event. T-Rex. Oh my god. Berries. And... like, where does GATORAID stack up? He must be, like, one of the best... Yeah, he's better than Stegosaur. In terms of health. Not attack, though. Interestingly enough. Not attack. The thing you think it would be amazing at. So, this count is them all. Only problem is, they're all hybrids. I mean, we got type advantage. But I mean, if they're strong enough, type advantage just really means squat. Especially when, look at that, boom! 500. Can't kill us in one hit, which is okay, that's good. And hopefully, oh, okay, I probably should have went for one block. One black. Please don't go for two, please don't. Okay, we'll just kill this thing. Just murder it. 1, 2, 3, 4, factor in 1 and 2 reserve. Please only go for 1. Yes! Beautiful! Yes, we just killed it. Okay. Okay, we could do this. He's gonna have to go for four. Sorry, three. Okay, does go for three. Love it is the Dino Crisis. That's a Dino Crisis. Dino Crisis 4. Awesome. Okay, so this thing, one, two, three, it's dead. Factor in one, and then one, two. Oh my god, we're gonna do this! Awesome! So 982, he can kill me in two hits. He can go for a full on four. Please do! Be my guest! Oh! Okay, two block. But four should be enough to kill it. I think three's enough to kill it. So he's got two block. One, two. Three kills it, factor in two, and one for the lulz!
Yo, bro, you only rice once!
Yeah, that's it's a good joke. Oh, like, I've been learning loads of, Filipino phrases while I was in LA and staying, with Whitney and her mum. But, I've learned a lot of bad words. Oh my god, okay! Just make it even harder for me. But I learned
lame,
which is tasty. I learned dele, which is no.
Lame, dele.
Oh, is dele. I earned kugmo, which is snot. No, that's not a bad one either. I thought that was a cool word. I want to learn that one. Buggers.
Lovely.
I'm going to put that in and then maybe scappers and then... Jesus Christ, the prion sutures. We're probably going to die, but we'll give it a shot. Even nerf, this thing has just under the same amount of attack as I have. And this is a VIP event. I'm getting no VIP points out of this. I'm really questioning what I'm going to get really out of becoming a VIP. Very important. Ludia, you don't really treat these people very well. So, thank God one hit doesn't kill me. Two hits you'd have to go for. I think possibility of one block and one block, eh? I think four kills him. Possibly, yeah, four will kill him. So we have to go for five. So you know, I'm gonna go for this. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. I know if it does attack me for three, I'm dead. It attacks me for two, I'm dead. It doesn't attack. Awesome. So instead of, like, four, we've got eight now. So one, two, three. Oh, it doesn't kill it. Four does. Factor in two, and then one, two. And he went for two. Beautiful! Okay, that means that he's got five? One, two, three. Oh, just enough to kill me now. So he's going to go for three, leaving two block. And then I'm tempted to switch in prion sutures here. Because two block, I can't kill it. I can't touch it. So there's no point in scappers being in. I need scappers to take on Osteoporosaurus. It's almost level 40. It's going to have so much health. And it's going to kill us. It doesn't even need to be nerfed. It's just too OP as it is. So it didn't go for anything. I think it had five. One, two, three, four. Two? Possibly? Yes! Awesome! Okay, come on, come on. And then Osteoporosaurus is gonna have, like, six. And he can go for one. So he only has to go for three. Okay, so three block, I'm guessing. Now we nerf it. We die in two hits still. So we have to go for three block and three reserve. So one, two, three, and one, two, three. Hopefully it went for three, two. Good. I think. No. Not good. Don't go for five. Oh, God. Okay. Right. Yeah, we can kill it. It went for four, didn't it? No, it went for three. It's got two block. One, two. That kills it. Factor in the two. And then one YOLO. I think. Yeah. Awesome. Wow. Okay. I did not expect to win that. Doing really well. I'm not even gonna lie. I am doing really well in comparison to what I'm fighting. Especially when it gets harder. Like this. Look at 50 DNA. I'm trading 100 VIP points for 50 DNA. That means that 1,000 VIP points is worth technically 500 DNA. So 5,000 DNA points is worth 2,500 DNA. Not really worth it. Yeah, it's half. So if you were to have 10,000 VIP points, that's 5,000 DNA. I would trade 28,000 DNA for 56,000 VIP points. At least then I'd be able to buy one of the limiteds and unlock it, I think. I think that's what happens. So, oh my god, I'm running out of... I've just got Microposaurus. We only have the Pechiazes and the Carnivores. Troodon! But, I don't know, I feel like I picked the cream of the crop. The creme de la creme of the level 30 legendary hybrids. Not hybrids, legendaries. And now, I'm now, like, Pterodon is pretty good. Microposaurus is pretty low for the legendary, legendaries. But saying that, it is an amphibian, so pretty good anyway. One, two, three, four. Ah, god damn it. But it's basically dead. Indominus is dead. He can't kill us in two. He would have to go for three. Doesn't go for anything. That's great. Awesome. Good, Indominus. I knew it. I was like, if he didn't block at all, I could have killed him. But he did block, so that's good. Okay, two. Oh, wow. Okay. So, what was it? He have six? I think he... One. I'm going to do that. Doesn't matter. We're still going to kill him. Oh, never mind. Yeah, I thought he did have six. I was like, that's a bit odd, actually. So, four... Yay! We did it! So, he's got three blocks. So, one factor in three equals four, and then four reserves, which gives Pechiazes the best advantage over Osteosaurus. He's always good. Yes. He can kill me in one. He could probably kill me in one anyway. Oh, wow, full on four? Yeah, we've won this. Jesus. I feel like if this were... maybe the VIP events are easier. I don't know. I feel like I wouldn't normally put these creatures against facing them.
Isis! Amphibian Isis! Smelly!
Right, okay, go for another four. I dares you. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Ooh, kill it! Please, please tell me I killed it. I had five. Two, four, six, eight, ten. Double. Oh, I didn't kill it? I was going to say, how much health did it have left? So he went for two, which leaves... He had five, so that leaves him with three block. And I was hoping Isis would kill him.
Sauropods! Horrible things! Vermin!
And boom! Tro, isn't it?
My bad. Utah Raptor, not Utharaptor.
I learn. You teach me, guys. You teach me, guys. So, 50. And the next one?
Oh, for God's sake! I don't have any amphibians!
I've got nothing! You took it all from me. Okay. Okay, let's see what we can do. Well, we have Isis. We have Picky Isis. We also have the dragon, sort of, there. Oh, I just got the tune. Like, I kind of want to play it. Like, there's a tune from Wind Waker. It's one of the boss battles. I'm going to play it. I'm going to pause the match straight away, and we're going to play that music. Because it's in my head, but I don't know why. It's awesome. Okay, let's do that. Let's do that. Da, turn that music off. Put the play the music I was thinking of. I love this song. It's awesome. Okay, okay. Oh, goes for one already. I don't think I can kill him in three. Actually, screw it. I can kill him in three. Easy. One, two, three. Oh, I just... No. No. I failed because I jumped the gun. I jumped the, he can kill me in two. He's gonna go for it. Oh no. I'm so sorry. I can't, oh my god, 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 oh my god. Okay, please have mercy on me. He can't kill me in one, that's good. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna have to go for it. I'm gonna have to. I have to do it. Yes! Awesome! 2,000 attack. Don't worry, the next thing coming in only has 1,500 attack. That has 5. Yep, goes for 4. He's got 1 block. Now, Carnoraptor, as good as it is, only has 900. So he has 2 block as well, which means that we'd probably have to go for 3 to kill it. Factor in the 2, that's 5. So we would die. There's nothing we could do. And it did. Okay, never mind. Don't attack me. Okay! Guys, we may be able to do this. I'm gonna do this. Yes, okay. Please attack me for 4. If you attack me for 4, I will love you long time. Okay, you attack for 2, so I love you little time. But it's okay. So, possibility of it not blocking at all, or possibility of it blocking. Really, really, really hope it blocked, but I get the feeling it might not have. Either way, we kill it in 3, 5. You don't think that fully maxed unicorn, ultimate unicorn wizard would be able to kill me in one hit, would you? I don't think so. I think I had 2,000 attack, but not 2,400. Pretty sure. So 1, 2. Oh, 3 doesn't even kill it. 3 doesn't even kill it. Wow, okay. I kind of just wasted that. Because, yeah, he's blocked for 2. I just wanted to see. I have to kill him in 4, though. So please tell me he does not attack for 4. Okay. I'm going to say he's gone for like 2 blocks. So he's going to have 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm going to have to do that.
Oh,
no! You went for 4 blocks! Please attack me this time. I'm down. Okay, 2. Okay, 2. I'm going to say 3 block. We're going to do this. I'm going to have to do that. 3 block. Please tell me. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, I think he's got 5, though. Nope, 4. 4's good. Oh, yes! Okay, okay. We can do this. We can do this. He's only got 1. So, 1, 2, 3, 4 kills it. Factor in 1. And then 1, 2, 3 block. Yes! And he did go for it. Okay, come on. Come on. Please don't kill me in 1. Please don't kill me in 1. Okay, come on. Please go for 3. At least attack. Yes! Are you serious? Oh my god. He's got 1 block though. He's got 1 block. What do we do? 1,000, 2,000, 3. We can't kill him in... Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. 1, 2, 3, and 1 reserve? Yeah, I knew that was going to be the case. Okay, please attack for 4. Please attack for 4. 2? Okay. Okay. Oh my god. So, he's got a possibility of going for 2 block or 2 reserve. I want to do this without cheating. I really do. I really do. Come on, come on. What the what? Let me think. Let me think, guys. Come on. We're going to do this. We've got to win. I can't attack. I can't attack because if it goes for 2, 3 doesn't kill it. Still, if it does go for 2 block, that is great. 1, 2, 3, and then we can do 2. Yes! Yes! Okay, we're alive no matter what. Still. Yes! It's got 1 block! Can 5 kill... 5 can kill it, right? Full on attack! Yes! No way! No way! That's how you do it, Carnoraptor. That's why you're my favorite hybrid. Oh my god. The amount of times this guy has saved me from the brink of death is absolutely insane. Oh my god, okay. Where is the settings?
There they are. Music on. Yeah.
That was awesome. And the last one's not too bad. That one was terrifying. Gorgosaur. We've got to go for Gorgosaur. Now, Gorgosaur is more attack than Unicorn Wizard. That's why I always use Gorgosaur over Unicorn Wizard at the moment. Not that it's better. Just it has more attack. If Unicorn Wizard had more attack, if there was a way to put points into these dinosaurs to make them better, I would love it, because I would just like max up a Triceratops all the way. So Ankylosaurus and a good thing to counter Indominus. What? It's got 3,000. Pytrode. I have two amphibians. I may as well put in Super Kool-Aid, but it's gonna be an overkill. Okay, worst case scenario, we lose, and we've got Antarctica Pelta and Ceratosaurus to make up ground. So, I'm gonna put Ceratosaurus in. Screw it. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do this flawlessly. Somehow, this is the riskiest team I put in, just because of how, like, delicate Gorgosaurus. Look at those ankles. He does a little pirouette. He's dead. He trips on his pinky die. Two block, please. Okay, it didn't. That's okay. Four. That's okay. Can't kill us in two. Goes for it anyway. So it's got a possible... It's got two block. That's what it's going to have. One, two, three. Factor in two. And then one reserve. Beautiful. Done. So the dragon's going to come in. It's going to have three, I think. And it's going to go for two. If it does at all. Yes, it does. Okay, so it's got one block. However, we're one a step ahead of the game. And we've got 1,100, so we can kill it in three. We're on four. Awesome. So one, two, three kills. It factor in that one. And then bringing in the... Indominus is going to kill us in one hit, though, surely. Oh, it doesn't. Awesome. Oh, no. Ceratosaurus, though. It's got one block. It has one block. Can four hits kill? I don't think a Ceratosaurus can kill an Indominus Rex in four hits. 400, 800, 1,600. Double it? Is it like 1,600 doubled? 1, 2, 3, 4. Is enough to kill it? Oh, no, it's not. It's 3,200. It's not enough to kill it. He can kill us in two hits, though. Oh, he's only got one block, though! This is, like, the best scenario I'm gonna be in. One, two. Three. One, two. I'm gonna say that. Come on. Go for four. Go for four. Just go all out, Indominus. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, God. Okay. Possibility of going for eight. We can kill it in five. It has to have gone for like one block. I really don't want to cheat. The thing is though, if I go for six block and he has eight, then if I go for six block, he has eight, he can kill me in eight. So, but then it would have to not have blocked at all, which in that case, you know, I could kill it. It's just whether I risk it and go for all out attack and win. It's 50-50. Actually, there's more chance of me losing than winning at this point. There's more chance of him blocking for more than one. We need for him to block for only one, and if one, nothing. If it blocks for two, we've lost. If we go for a full out attack. So, I'm gonna cheat here. I'm gonna cheat. I'm gonna go for six. And I'm gonna hope that he didn't block. Just like that. Okay. Okay. Okay now. Here's the tricky part, alright guys? Here's the tricky part, because it went... Oh, that's it? You can't cheat anymore? I can't cheat. No, that was it. I lost. Alright, game. Alright. Did it know I had lost, and that's why it was like, yeah, you can't do that? No way! That's cheating. God damn it. Okay, we're gonna need something good here. We are gonna have to go for Prytrodon. We're gonna have to go for Prytrodon, then Antarctic Pelter, and then Super Kool-Aid. Okay, we've won this, but the only reason why I'm putting such strong creatures in is because they're the only ones I got left, and I don't want to spend hundreds of bucks to prove a point. The thing was, right, if he went for 2 block, which means that in his next go, the Indominus had 6. And there's really, like, I would have either went all out or gone for 4 block and 2 reserve. In which case, I don't know. I probably would have died. He would have went for a full-on 6 or something. You never can tell. I played it perfectly up until that point. I really did. And now we've just, like, this is an easy victory. It's a victory I'm not proud of, because these dinosaurs could be faced up against much harder opponents. But, I mean, I'll take it. So, 2. Yeah, that's killed me. Antarctic Pelter can come in, kill it in. Oh, not 2! For some reason, I thought it would kill it in 2. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1 extra, and then 2 reserves, because I think I had 1 block, which it did. Awesome. So 1, 2, I think Indominus can't come. It's like 1,900 its attack, isn't it? Yeah. He can kill me in 2, so he's going to have to go for 4 to kill me. Or she's going to have to go for 4 to kill me. And you know what? Doesn't. It just goes, you know what? Nah, I'm just going to cheat. I know you've got all reserve. So it's got technically 2 block. However, it's dead in 2. Factor in 2. And 2 for the lulz. Rah! Sorry. Super Kool-Aid's a T-Rex killer. And you've got kind of T-Rex DNA in you. And there it is. We spent 700 VIP points. We're going to get 500. And unless they've changed it. But yeah. There should be a VIP pack. So you win an extra card, which is Jurassic World points, or VIP points. So we've lost 200 VIP points for this, but we gained 500 bucks, some food, 2,500 DNA, and a Therizinosaurus, which is basically another 1,500 DNA. And there we go, back up. And now we have the What Lies Beneath. Unfortunately, it's against frickin' like this. This is ridiculous. How long is that? 2 days. No, but I wanted you. I might have to do it tomorrow. Because I'm not... I could. But I don't want to. I don't want to. Like, there's not, like... Spinoraptor gets killed in 1 hit. Unicorn Wizard almost gets killed in 1 hit. Banana Fingers gets like almost 500 attack, whereas Shunosaurus gets almost 800 attack. Unicorn Wizard has to kill Indominus Rex. That's what has to happen here. Then Banana Fingers. I mean, what if they swap though? What if they swap? I'm never sure with Banana Fingers or Littlefoot. Littlefoot has 205 extra attack, whereas Banana Fingers has like 800 health. I think I'm gonna go for Shunosaur. If we get nerfed, hey, at least we get nerfed not too bad. At least we have some attack. Those guys can kill me in 2. Please don't kill me in 2. Please don't. Okay, it goes for 1. It's not so bad. Right, so he's got 1 block. Please don't attack. Please don't. I need to kill you, Indominus. Don't attack. Please don't. Please don't. You son of a... Okay. You want to play it that way? Fine, we'll play it that way. I'm going to go for this. And because you've got... I might as well do some damage. Bam! Take that! Go on, kill me. Go for 3. No! You know what? It knows it can kill me in one, so it went for it. Yay! I hate you. Attempt. You're awful. So he's got two block. 1, 2, 3, 4. You know what? I bet it won't attack this time because it knows I've got four block and it'll just go for reserve. Watch. It won't attack. Okay, okay. I mean, I had 8 anyway. Okay, let's see if we can do... Can the dragon by itself do this? He's gonna go for 2 block here. Yeah, come on, go for 4. Go for freaking 4. The only thing is, their dragon... Oh, man, he went for 1. The only thing is, their dragon also has, like, 1,000 an odd attack. So, yeah. This is what we gotta do. We just gotta wait for him to eventually go for 4. Okay, that's the best we're gonna get. 1 block. Hopefully we can kill him in 3. So 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 1, 2, 3. And 1 reserve. And then let's grind. Let's hopefully play this so amazingly well that the dragon has done it by itself. Come on. Go for 3. You can go for 2. Oh, it went for 4. Fine. Okay. But you know what? That's actually really good because we can survive. We can survive another hit. Come on, go for 4. Okay, okay. But we're getting our points back, which is really good. We survived just enough health that, you know, we can not. We don't have to go for 4 block. Yes, come on, go for 3. Go for 3 now. Do it. Oh, went for 4. Okay. Yes. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Factor in that 1, and then 1, 2. I have to go for 3 block here. No! 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 No, it didn't block! Oh, oops. What am I doing? Of course it didn't block. It went for a full-out attack. I'm an idiot! Okay, well, we've won either way, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, he's got 3 block? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, we just survived. 3 block. 2 block. He's got 5. Don't go for 5. You dare. Okay. I think we... Yeah, there's no way he's gonna go for 5 or 4 block. No way, right? You're kidding me! No! 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 I can't believe that. 5... What bot goes for 5 block? No! No! He came so close! You know what I'm actually pissed. I can't believe that. I got so close. I lost Unicorn Wizard. I lost Littlefoot. And then the dragon had to take on freaking Indominus Rex with a tiny little bit of health missing. Then... Oops, sorry, not that. Then it'll take on the dragon. Sorry, no, screw this. I'm not having your epic music play when we look, because I'm... No, look at it without music. It took on Indominus. It took on Suchopterus. And then Kool-Aid, Super Kool-Aid, the one it was supposed to kill without a single problem, 5 freaking block. What I thought was going to happen there was he would have went for 1 block and 4 reserve. But no. No. Something that never, ever used to happen. 5 block. 5 block. Fup you. Fup. Fup is a word. And I would love to say the other word. But I don't want to upset people. Oh, I can't believe... I'm... If we had done that, I would have been so happy. For God's sake! That's really... It's proper upset me. Because I thought, like, it was easy victory there. I was like, yeah, we're on to Kool-Aid. Like, it worked out so perfectly. It's like the story that you don't hear about. Like, you hear about a survivor who, like, survived a plane crash, survived, like... And, like, it was on a desert island or whatever... And then managed to get rescued. This was the story of that person who survived the plane crash, survived the deserted island, got on the boat, and then, like, a shark jumped out of the water and ate his head. That's what we just witnessed. It's, like, a story of amazing proportions cut down by a... What? By something that never happens. Five freaking block. No, you don't go for five block. You go for one reserve, one block, full reserve. Dude. Frick you and your frickin' Kool-Aid. And I have literally nothing to fight now. Like, I've used all my creatures on a VIP event, which was stupidly long. I lost VIP points. I did gain, it's a legendary pack, I did gain a lot. Oh. And then if I want to do the battle stage info, I feel like, I hope you guys are all with me here. Like, that freaking ridiculous is what that was. Freaking ridiculous. And I can't take on these. I mean, I have Osteoporosis, so... Actually, I probably could. Yeah. Fudge it. Fudge it. I'm gonna go for it. I don't even care. There you go. There you go. Million coin. Let's do this. Let's do this. Yes, Mr. Indominus. If you bring an Ankylodocus and he somehow kills my Osteoporosis, I'll be annoyed. I'll be pissed. This is for the last game. I'm going to kill you. So hard. That's a word. Going to die. I feel like I said that before, didn't I, with fup. So, you know what? I'm going to do that. You can't touch me. Can't touch us. Okay, can touch me. He's going to go for it, isn't he? Ooh. Spider Raptor! Attack! Yeah, I'm switching in Spider Raptor because I know he's gonna go for six. Yeah, he's gonna have six. Oh, yeah, no, eight. Never mind. Yeah, that's why I was worried. Only goes for five. Freaking serious? Only went for five? Six, seven, eight. He's got three block. But that's good because he's gonna waste all his go. So one, two. Oh, okay, three is dead. Factor in. 6, 7, 8, and then 2 reserve. Hopefully it did go for it. Yeah, it did. Okay. Now that was good because if I killed Indominus Rex and Spinoraptor came out, even if it does have nerfed attack, and it went for full on 8, it would probably kill me. And now there's no way this guy can kill me. And it even went for a switch, and there is a way he can kill me now. Osteoporosis, go in. Just because it nerfs Ankylodocus. I don't get much of a boost from it. In comparison to its health. I mean, you always get a 50% boost, but it doesn't really make too much of a difference. Yeah, there's the swap. Okay. And then it doesn't even matter. Like, screw it. Just go for 4 attack. Yeah, I did something. Bam! Because, I mean, Osteoporosis is the VIP here. If I lose Osteoporosis, I've lost. So, look at that, right? He had 5. Do you think he's going to go for 5 block? No, he went for 2. Damn it. You're supposed to prove me right. That you were going to go for 1 block for reserve. That's fine. So, went for 6 because 2 can kill me. In fact, almost 1 can kill me. I got lucky there. So, he's got 1 block. I can kill him in 2. Well, 1. So, 2. 1, 2. And then 1, 2. And then there you go. Bam! Well, at least we won a common pack. I guess I'll just have to win GSO another time. We'll do, like, a special showcase. Like, we'll win it. Maybe we'll get... We have to get, like... I think it's a super rare, so we could get loads. I want to get level 40 because it looks awesome. We can play it in the shallows because I haven't really showcased the shallows. We're going to have some fun because I always face maxed out creatures in the aquatic. So playing the shallows in, like, another episode would be great because we can actually face up against some dinosaurs that I never see because, you know, I've got good dinosaurs. Well, they're not dinosaurs because they swim. They're reptiles or sharks or something. Anyway, those creatures I never see, like, at level 20 or level 30. They're always level 40 max. And it would be really nice to see them, like, some of them that I haven't seen before. Oh, Majangadangadang. So, and because, like, I mean, I could go back into the Gorgosaur. Is it Gorgosaur? No, Geosaur tournament. I could go back into here. And I could buy back Coolosaurus. I could buy back Prytrodon. But I just can't, like, I need to save my bucks now. I have to play. I mean, I play this like a normal player. I play like you guys. Look, it's a no-show pack. But if you, like, go out and then you go back in, the pack regenerates. I would love it if we bought it back and we won one of those, like, glitched VIP packs. That would be amazing. Although, it's not worth right now. Oh, it's a super rare. Actually, it wouldn't have been that bad. But the thing is, we don't have anything to fight. Like, we have nothing. Our best dinosaur now is Banana Fake, guys. And that says something about our lineup. Pretty damn awful. So, guys, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like. And until next time, I'll hatch a Mahjong. Bye-bye!